Hey guys, it's me, Lilac Rose. I've been unboxing a whole bunch of anime DVDs. I know I haven't been uploading other videos lately. I will, but right now I'm just quarantined. So yeah, forgive me you guys for uploading nothing but anime music videos. I haven't been buying anything from Disney because they don't have anything good. You guys know who I am. I am Lilac Rose. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell notification so you're notified every time I upload a video. Let's roll that clip. We didn't do it for the fame or the glory, but we went down in history. Yeah, we were legends, loving you, baby, it was hell. Okay guys, so here we have Death Note. I got into this anime. It was amazing. I was watching it on... what was I watching it on again? Netflix. And I couldn't see a lot of the dark older scenes since they really haven't updated it. And I heard that the Omega Edition was very, very updated from the very dark scenes. I heard a lot of people love this anime and hated the end. I have not seen the whole complete series. I stopped at episode 20. And I was like, you know what, let me just go ahead and go buy this off of Red Stuff. And I did. So I was like, I'm just going to wait and watch the complete series again. I love L. I love Light. I think they're so cool. If I had a Death Note, you know how many people I would have probably murdered and came back alive and murdered again because they pissed me off. But another thing is my brother had got me this anime of Death Note for Christmas. This bitch is heavy. It's like a brick. When I first got it, I was like, what the hell did he give me? And I opened it and it was Death Note. So that's pretty cool that I have the whole complete manga and I have the... oh, sorry for hitting the camera. I have the whole complete series of Death Note. The limited edition Omega edition. So I love my limited editions, especially from Viz Media. They do everything amazing. I love Viz Media because they're affordable. You know, Aniplex, I don't know. You guys were not kidding about Aniplex when I was looking at their prices. Death Note, Shonen Jump, we have the Omega Edition. We can see his Shirigami. I forgot his name. God, don't kill me. So it says Death Note, the Omega Edition. It has everything on here. Last Yagami, Light Yagami, that's his name. Features. Let me just take off this damn plastic because I can't even see with it on. I know it's a little ripped right here, but let's take this off. I am so excited to have Death Note a part of my anime collection. I know a lot of people did not like the ending, so I have not seen it all, so I want to see how bad it is. So here we have the back of everything, and everything's on here. We have Shonen Jump, we have Warner Brothers, Viz Media. Special features, we have 3 hours of extra content including interviews with the Japanese characters, behind the scenes footage with the English and Japanese voice cast, production art, audio commentary, and so much more. We have the main features, 180p Japanese, English, Spanish, Portuguese, French. Oh my goodness. Whew, there's a lot of languages on here. Yeah, so that's pretty much everything that's on here. TV 14. I don't really keep these. I usually toss them in the garbage because they just they bug me. I just like them like this, and it still has a little glue. So here is the back. We have the Omega symbol. Just put the little line right there and you open the door. Okay. So here we have Death Note, the complete series, and we have L, who is my favorite because he's fucking weird, and we have Light, with some chains around here. We have Death Note. I did see the Netflix live action one. That shit was terrible. I'm sorry. I didn't like it. It was okay, but I didn't really like it more. The live action ones, the Japanese ones, they were okay too, but I'm like, I'll just stick to the anime. So I like how they have like an apple, because an apple are the Shirigami's favorite thing to eat. So yeah, pretty cool. So here we have this one, episode 1 through 8 on Blu-ray with this red apple. And we have, this is giving me Snow White vibes. disc 2 with 9 through 16. We have disc 3 from 7 through 23. And we have disc 4 from 24 to 30. Damn, there's a lot of episodes. I definitely stopped at a good time, I guess. 5, episode 31 through 37, and we have 6 with features and OVAs and all that good stuff that you can only get in the Omega Edition, I heard. Wow, I didn't know the series was that long. Because I stopped like on episode 20, so I'm definitely going to rewatch this whole anime again and see high definition graphics, because the one on Netflix wasn't really... Oh, I love her. She has she also has a shirigami too, but I forgot her name. She's such a gothic little girl. I love her little sexy tights and her lace outfit, black outfit. She definitely is in love with Light, but also wants to kill him, which is a weird combination. But I know how she feels, because I feel the same way about some guys as well. I just... back in there. Sorry, I'm going to grab the Death Note notebook, which is pretty cool. It looks like the actual notebook. So I'm just going to open this up. We have a picture of the shirigamis in here, which is pretty cool. We have some stuff on the manga. Do I start this way or no? I was like, no, you're reading the wrong direction. Okay, I guess it's this way. They did it like an actual Japanese manga. So it has some, of course, you know, Right Stuff is always known. You guys seen it in my Rama One Half video and some other videos that I did unboxing of Viz Media. They love to put the first chapter of the manga in their art books. And I think that is so cool, because they're the only company that I know that does that, is Viz Media. Funimation, Sentai Filmworks, who else? Aniplex doesn't do that. Yeah, they don't do any of that. They put like sketches and stuff, but that's cool. So they have their own different styles. So you can get the first chapter of, you know, I was about to say One Punch Man. which also did have a comic, the first chapter in it too. Well, you guys can check out my video, which is linked in the bottom. Yeah, they always put the first chapter of the manga. So that's Death Note. We have some more stuff. Is this just the whole thing of the manga? Because I'm like, okay. Well, maybe it's the whole manga. Usually they just put, you know, some of it in there and leave the rest for interviews and, you know, pictures. Sorry for the, you know, riding the car outside. But yeah, that is my little unboxing of Death Note. Limited edition Omega edition. Yeah, Omega edition. This scares the hell out of me. So yes, definitely check me out on Instagram and Twitter at LilacRose1990. Have a good day, guys. Bye.